2023 Senior Vocal Recital. Thank you for coming. A few things I'd say. You're going to have me talking some tonight, not because I wanted to, but because there's some microphone changes, it's costume changes. In other words, the old man to fill some time. First of all, I'd like to say thank you to the parents of my wonderful students. It's been an honor to teach your children and watch them grow as musicians, singers, and artists these last 2 years. And I must say, you all did a great job because these are genuinely nice, thoughtful, sweet, talented human beings with great attitudes who have made my last 2 years teaching MSA a real pleasure. Now, we're going to start this evening with a fringe feature. You're going to have mostly musical theater. This is what they love. But we're going to start a late romantic French piece entitled Si Me Ver, Sa Venezuela. It's by Renaldo Pan, and I'll do a quick translation for you with my verses had wings. My verses would fly fragile and gentle to your beautiful garden. If my verses had wings like a bird, they would fly like sparks to your cheery heart. If my verses had wings like my spirit, pure and faithful to your side, they would hasten night and day. If my verses had wings like love. What is love? Ladies, see if I have it in my heart. That which I experience, I will repeat to you. It's new to me. I don't understand it. I feel a longing, full desire that now is delight, that now is suffering. I freeze and I feel my soul burst into flame. In a moment, I go back to freezing. I search for a blessing outside of me. I don't know who holds it. I don't know what it is. I sigh and moan without wishing to. I cry and tremble without knowing that I do. I find no peace, night or day, but yet it pleases me to languish so.
Wishing you so far away. Just him.
learning about Cole Porter. Cole is a pretty cocky composer. One of his friends is telling him, saying something about the new, have you heard the new Rodgers and Hammerstein music? I said, yeah. He literally takes two guys to write one of those. He wrote all of his own words, all of his own lyrics and music. But the title song expresses the madcap ethos of the 1930s aboard a cruise ship bound for London from New York. Caitlin's character is Reno Sweeney, a nightclub singer on board who plans to help her friend Billy Crocker win the heart of his lover. Here Reno speaks about how quickly things are changing in the present age. This role was famously sung by Ethel Merman in the movie. Pursuing a career as an actor in Hollywood. Both characters know how difficult love is to sustain while pursuing their dreams, but they wish to give it a try anyway.
More step. Captain, a cottage, a cave, for two, please, two peas in a pod.
Now, next up, one of my
favorite musicians here at Dallas
is someone like you from Jekyll and Hyde. Lucy, the character here. It's interesting, your husband wrote this. Frank Wildhorn wrote this for Linda Head. Not bad. Not bad. The composer writes it in my history. Lucy, whose character is from the wrong side of the tracks, dreams of being loved by someone as gentle and sincere as Dr. Due to class divisions and love such existence, a love like this wouldn't have been possible in the 1880s of London.
Look over there. Oh my God, have we added? What might they be? Something splendid, maybe. Look over there. Could you bust? Isn't it just bedazzling? Dazing, utterly amazing. Gazing round us like to die. Just seeing it feels so good. I'd scream if I only could. I hoped and wished and wanted so to be here. Wished and prayed and planned into a tea. Prayed and wow, just look, it's really me here. Walking around, strange as it seems, somewhere beyond my wildest dreams. I hoped and wished and wanted so to be here. Wished and prayed and pictured what I'd see. Prayed and wow, my prayers are coming true here. Look at it all, look how it gleams, lovely beyond my wildest dreams. Look, it's him, so handsome and refined and slim, sweet, sincere, magnificent from head to toe. At it all, hall after hall, perfect as you could please here. Marvels galore, and even more. Gee, did I mention he's here? And everyone knows, all over goes, passing these extremes. Just look at me, and you will see, somewhere beyond her wildest dreams.
Somebody else's reader always has a lot more relish on you.
husband. I'm already half your husband.
Cindy Hunter, our coach accompanist, who... director, Dr. Suzanne Hurst, and our principal, Ms. David Pinder, for always being so supportive of me and making so many trips and dreams come true for all of these students. What's going to happen? It's from Tootsie. You've all seen the movie. Well, it was turned into a Broadway show later on, a revised version. You know, this is based on a daytime soap opera, but the show revolves around a Broadway musical. Sandy is an out-of-work actress who is struggling to get by. It's Michael's 40th birthday. When he gets home, his best friend and his neurotic ex-girlfriend are waiting for him. Sandy happens to be that ex. After Michael thanks them for the party, Sandy asks him to help her with her audition for the musical Juliet's Curse. In this frenetic song, she starts to panic about all the things she knows will happen at her audition, good and bad. Well, mostly bad.